50s and 60s women that don't have perfect bodies in today's standards of beauty.